Hello, welcome back. Finally. With some more Guardians of the Galaxy. I'm the RPG chick. Now beginning chapter 3. More than a feeling. Already wondering if it's gonna be featuring the Boston song. The Guardian's fate takes a turn for the strange as a mysterious new ally appears, providing more questions than answers. Meanwhile, Gamora must decide if blood is thicker than metal, and she is forced to deal with a figure from her past.
Previously on Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh yeah.
You don't know a lot about me, but before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic I can make her ungone.
Yeah, that was sad.
I know you've got a lot on your mind, but that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
Words instead of fists, guys.
The Eternity Forge resides here.
The Eternity
pending
Forge.
Such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy.
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
That's a large area of space to be entombed in. Across the whole galaxy?
You're nearly there, Peter.
It's like Limbo or something. Cool, I like that. I actually really like the logo. Computers. VHS tapes.
I got it, Mom.
Thanks, baby.
Dire Warrior 4. A ninja on a motorcycle is all that stands between hell and earth.
Another headache?
Just a little one.
Okay.
Stop worrying. It's fine. Just took me by surprise.
I wish I could help.
I wish I could help.
I know you do. Some things, Peter, they're not yours to control. I better get that prescription before the pharmacy closes. Stay out of trouble till I get back, okay? Be good.
Game tester.
I know that's not always easy for you.
Can I promise anything?
No dice, Mom. You gotta love me for who I am.
Oh, I do. Sometimes against my better judgment.
Tighten up those graphics.
I'll be back soon.
Almost finished level 3.
Hey, Pete. Poster.
Hey, Mr. Pinkle.
Here to get that mixtape copied?
Yeah.
Pinkle.
Sure is a nice thing to do for your mom. How's she doing, anyway?
Pinkle has pink text. I see what they did there. She's doing fine.
She's fine.
Well, glad to hear it. Both sides? Come back in about an hour, and it'll be ready.
You want those boom boxes with the two tape decks.
Hey, Petey! You make that mix for your boyfriend?
Bully time. Nah, it's for your mom.
I made it for your mom.
Watch it, or you'll be swallowing your own teeth. Afraid I'm gonna break it again?
You afraid I'm gonna hit you again?
Listen to you. Pretending you got balls. Hey, how's that lip doing?
How are those
Give
braces doing?
What are you doing here anyway? You don't have money.
And you
Everyone
do?
In town's talking about it. Your mom can't even pay her medical bills. She's been going door to door asking for help like some pathetic loser.
I saw it all in one compact.
She's probably
over
off
there.
Looking for change in the sewers right now. Yeah, maybe she'll get lucky and find a quarter.
Screw you.
Screw you!
Aww. I heard Petey's widow feelings. You gonna go cry to mommy? Have her change your diapers? Because your daddy definitely can't. You gonna cry now? Huh?
I'm supposed to use my words.
It?
I promised.
You done yet? Elephant ears? You must get great reception with those things.
Nah, I'm not done. But your mom? She sure is. My dad goes drinking with her doctor. Told him everything. Guess she didn't feel like it was important enough to tell you. Oh, check it out! Dead woman walking! What's the point? Drugs ain't gonna help. My dad says you're gonna die anyway.
Insult his mom?
Where'd you get those bruises, huh? Your dad? Or does your mom have a good swing too?
I'm gonna go to your funeral just to see your son cry.
Nice.
Get out!
My dad's gonna-
Out!
Nah, your dad. Get out of here, Malfoy.
You kept your promise. You didn't fight that jerk.
Malfoy.
I'm proud of you, Peter. Even though I didn't set a very good example.
He had a coming.
Things he said.
Mm-hmm.
I let my emotions get the better of me.
You were awesome.
You slapped him. That was awesome.
No, that was not awesome, Peter.
He said you were dying, Mom. Is that true?
Find me, please. You're so close, Peter.
What, Mom? Find you. But you're right there.
What the?
More than a feeling.
How did I get home?
Wondering if they were able to secure the rights to the song, because I'm not hearing it. My guess is they at least try to. We'll see. The chapter 3 logo
Gamora?
Hasn't come up yet, though. That's probably when it would happen.
Gamora!
What'd you just say?
Gamora? Sorry, I didn't catch that. This temple is really messing with my head.
Again!
What'd you say? Hello, Gamora!
Oh!
Whoa! Hey, Gamora!
Come on, what? Nebula.
What are you doing?
You can do better than that.
I'm not Nebula. I'm not Nebula.
Not Nebula! It's me, Peter, who you like a whole lot and definitely do not want to kill!
Oh,
come on, this isn't fair.
I missed that.
I
got that
sword.
Key time coming.
Wait, Gamora.
This is the part where the good guys fight each other for a brief amount of time.
Focus, Nebula.
Oh, okay.
You need to be aware of everything around you. Perception's just as important as strength and speed.
Her perception's off a little
bit. None
of
them are important when I'm stuck here. I want to use what you've taught me somewhere outside of this room. I'm sick of just doing the same thing over and over, every single day.
You still have so much to learn.
You're not ready yet, Nebula.
Tiny grasshopper.
You still have a lot to learn.
Oh, really? Is that what you think?
You best remember that.
Looks like you've lost your touch.
Hardly.
Yeah, hardly. Q. E.
That was actually a little impressive.
Just a little?
I can't. Gamora, you're hurting me.
Let her win. Letting her win hurts.
Great.
Oh,
Nebula.
Thanos.
You have grown so much.
Father.
You may yet be the greatest assassin in the galaxy. Don't you agree, Gamora?
No, that's me. I let her win.
Nebula won because I let her. I could have easily disarmed.
But you didn't. I reward results.
Purple.
I have a mission for you.
Purple text.
You will go to a Kree outpost on the planet of Phalion. There you will find General Tarval.
Okay.
He has come into possession of something I require. A device.
The Eternity Forge.
Gamora, you will fetch the device for me. You, Nebula, you will kill the General.
Thank you, Father. I promise you, I will succeed.
Just before
I
she got all cybernetic. Little cybernetic implants.
Gamora, you were always my favorite. But you have become cold, distant, forcing me to look to Nebula to tighten the slack. Whether I believe she's capable or not.
She's not ready.
Father, I don't think this is a good idea. Nebula isn't ready. She's impulsive, reckless.
Do not question my judgment. You have lost any confidence I had in you.
No, thanks.
Go and prepare. You will head out immediately. And Gamora, I know you no longer care, but if you fail, your sister will pay for your missteps. Tell Nebula I wish to speak with her.
Fine, Dad.
Is everything all right? What's going on? I couldn't hear you, but Father, he didn't look happy.
He wants to talk to you.
Thanos wants to talk to you.
To me?
You heard me. Kree Outpost, Phalion.
I guess this is it. My chance to prove myself. Or fail miserably.
I got your back.
Don't worry, Nebula. I've got your back.
No. I've got to do this myself. It's what I've been training for. I won't let Father down.
Okay.
Let's just do this.
Now the Kree aren't all bad. It was the original Captain Marvel. I think he might have been half Kree? I'm not even sure. A general, I presume? These guys are blind. E. Oh, I missed that. Dead. God damn it, my hands are on the keyboard. I'm horrible at this. What the hell? You know, games like this, it's easier to play with a controller because it's... The buttons aren't all over the place.
Nebula!
Am I gonna shoot him? Yes.
Nebula! Nebula, are you all right? Are you hurt?
Why? Why did you do that?
What?
To win the game?
I had him. That was my kill and you took it from me!
Well, I was gonna kill me, and, well, you.
Father will be so upset with me.
We succeeded together.
You distracted him. I killed him. We did this together.
But Father...
Thanos can complain about who did what all he wants. I don't care.
Father... Give me the device.
Nebula, what are you doing?
You took my kill. Give me the device in exchange. Give it to me! Now! I'm not asking here. Do it! Gamora, hand it over.
Right, okay.
Fine. Here.
Jeez.
Hey, it's going to be fine. We're going to be okay.
Yeah, that wasn't very nice. Green blood. Obviously, she survives from this somehow. Because this takes place in the past. What a sweet sister. Here we go, part two. Ouch. He's in her back.
You slapped me.
Yeah. Slap fight?
I was trying to snap you out of it before you killed me!
Well, that's not the way to do it.
E.
Well, apparently it was!
E.
Stop! Stop slapping me! Stop it! okay, Uncle!
Face isn't red or anything. Oh. E.
Don't do that again.
I want to hit E. Damn it.
I don't know what happened. One minute you and I were walking into the temple, and the next
yeah,
I was...
Yeah, I know.
Wait, were you... Did you see all that? My memory?
Are you okay?
I never wanted to think of that time in my life again. I've really been trying to let Nebula go. But seeing that... She thought I was being selfish. Taking away everything she worked so hard to achieve. That's why she turned on me. And why she'll never forgive what I did.
She tried to kill you.
She tried to kill you. There is no excuse for that. Look, if anyone deserves to hold a grudge, it's you.
That's not how Nebula sees it. That last moment, it became everything. All I remembered of her. There were times we were happy, despite Thanos, despite everything. We had each other. Maybe I could have done more. Been more honest with how I was feeling. Stopped just seeing her as someone I needed to protect.
She didn't want your help.
Gamora, she didn't want your help. She wanted to prove herself on her own, even if it meant hurting you.
I know, but...
More than hurting her.
Nebula is who she is because of me. That hatred, that coldness, her inability to trust anyone.
Why not?
She is Thanos' daughter.
Yeah, so blame Thanos.
Who else could she be after I betrayed her?
You
I
betrayed
failed her.
You didn't betray her. You didn't fail her.
Listen to me. You didn't fail her. You don't fail at anything. You are the strongest person I know, okay? And I respect the hell out of you for that. And I don't just mean the ass kicking. I mean, believe me, you kick some serious ass.
I do kick a lot of ass, huh?
Hell yeah, you do. Now, come on. Let's figure out why the Forge brought us here before things get even more...
weird.
Weird. Oh, man. My mom loved this song.
That's the theme.
She played that record non-stop.
Peter, wait. This place... it seems to be using our memories against us. We don't know what we'll find inside. Or why it's been drawing us here.
My mom could
Gamora,
be in there.
My mom could be in there. I need to do this.
All right, Peter. I'm with you.
But would she really be your mom, or just some memory? Or illusion? Well, the music's not getting any louder. Am I supposed to move?
Do you recognize this place?
No.
Yeah. This is where my mom... this is where I saw her last.
I don't know what all this means, Peter. But I hope... somehow, you get your mom back.
Probably not, but, thanks for understanding.
Thanks for understanding.
She's your family. Your real family. I know how much she means to you.
What was that? Dun, dun. Walkie, walkie forward. Oh. Okay. Hi-fi a little messed up here. Are the speakers in the coffin? That's weird. Like a tuning fork, and he just stopped it from whatever the hell, vibrating.
Mom?
Yeah, this is getting weird. What the fraggin'? Like some kind of techno-Egyptian tomb. Mom? Or, not really. Oh, God. Who is that? That's not his mom. His mom had blonde hair. Who are you?
Who are you?
Oh, it's,
You have known me for a while now. I am called Mantis.
Mantis, yeah.
Not your mom, right?
Definitely not.
You came for me. After all these... Ooh, what are these?
So
they're
different.
Very shiny.
They're so different from the comics.
Hey, over here.
Peter Quill. You're really here.
Named Star-Lord Baby.
Centuries. No. Millennia.
How do you know
you
me?
You were the first. The only.
First.
How do you know who I am?
We have met.
Why don't I
but
remember?
But I was not me.
Okay. Who were you? Sorry.
Nice reflexes.
I didn't know that was coming.
Let me try that again.
I would have tried it again.
May I borrow that?
My gun?
Your gun. It will only be for a moment.
Gonna abstain.
Very well then.
Oh! The hell? Okay, that goes down there, I got it.
Wow, didn't see that coming.
It is so wonderful to be free of that tomb. No longer trapped in my own mind. Alone.
So who was she when she met him? Or when she knew
you
him?
You are truly the hero the legends foretold. So brave and handsome.
Gamora gets jealous.
Though, perhaps not in the classical sense.
What?
You must have many questions for me.
Yep.
Take your time.
Why were you in a box?
Why were you locked in here?
I don't have a limited time.
So that you could find me.
What?
Not very helpful. I have been waiting for you all this time. The moment you touched the forge, I knew you were the Celestial One. That you could free me. So I reached out to you the only way I could. Through your memories. The ones most vivid to you. But you must understand, I had no control over them.
You used my memory?
I was only trying to communicate.
I...
Oh no. That is not what I wanted at all.
What?
I am so sorry. I truly did not know you'd feel so violated.
I do?
I'd hoped you would feel glad to see her again.
Kinda.
I did not mean for my abilities to hurt you.
Well, it did mean a lot.
You're welcome. How could you possibly know how he feels?
I can show you, angry lady.
Angry lady.
Oh, no. Never mind. May I show you? Please, I mean no harm. Watch. Peter Quill is filled with worry about you. He likes when you hit people. Is that right?
You'd do it again.
Do it again! Do it again! Come on!
With great pleasure!
Oh, this isn't going to go well.
That eye makeup is on point, though. Think about the dirty thoughts. Oh, wait,
You are emotionally vacant.
I ran out, I went dirty
thoughts. I could have told you that.
You see, I am an empath. I can read the emotions of others. It is my duty to help the Celestial One decide the fate of the Forge.
That could really come in handy.
The Celestial Madonna?
Oh, she's gotta meet the rest of the group.
Yeah. Introduce an emotionally charged being to a group who are emotionally sensitive. Who should we try on first?
Groot.
I got just the one.
Uh-huh.